Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's A Division. We are going to be taking on the Russian consulate today. I'm level 26, and I want to apologize because the end of this game is going to be a little weird because I'm just going to leave my party open, and if people join, they join. If not, then we continue as is. College is really, I'm at like that. We have a really late spring break for colleges this year. Like it's March, or no, it's April. What is it? April 4th through like the 9th or something like that. Those are the 5 days we don't have class, and so consequently, teachers are giving tests and projects and papers are all due like this week, and I just have not had time to hop on. I literally have pretty much had enough time to hop on each day to record about 4 videos. And so about like 2 hours of gaming each day here, and I haven't had time to hop on this game to level up. So we are just gonna leave our party open. If people join, they join. If not, we're rolling in solo. So let's go ahead and start this. I remember this mission vaguely. This is a fun mission. That up there.
A new
Oh.
agent.
Okay. Well, someone joined, but I'm the group leader of my own party. Really? Thank you, game. Oh, damn, dude. I did go to the Dark Zone with a friend yesterday. That was all that I played outside of recording. Was a half hour. One of my good friends that I never get to play with. Just simply because he works and he's got a wife and he's got a kid, so I like never get to play with him because he's always on at like weird times. I actually got to play with him yesterday, so we did some Dark Zone, and I did get some gear. Let me see here. We're almost all superiored out for that achievement. Just need another gun, knee pads, and a holster. But as you can see, we're doing a little bit better. We're almost at 30,000 DPS. We're over 20,000 health. So I think we're doing all right. I don't know what my co-op is doing, if he's ever going to come and help me. Oh, we got another person. Okay, we've got level 29s in here. But really, I'm trying to get a lot of my homework done and whatnot that it will be related to.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your
What am
position.
I trying to say? That's related to after we get back from spring break. Because once we get back from spring break, obviously you guys know that Tuesday. Oh god, I gotta retreat. You gotta go back. After spring break is Dark Souls 3. And I'm gonna be playing the crap out of that. But I do need to get my homework done. Because that is more important, obviously, than video games. Despite what I try to tell myself sometimes. Sometimes I just wish that video games were more important than school for me. But unfortunately, I just do this for fun.
New agent has joined your team. Warning.
And just entertain
Hostiles
who I
inbound on
can
your position.
because that's about.
A lot of people try their luck in the Dark Zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Okay, but I've always done it. I've never made like not that much off of my top grossing month on YouTube was when NCAA 14 was out or something like that. I think that was my top grossing month, which wasn't even that much. I've always just done YouTube for fun. Like I do have 7K subs, but or almost 70. I've topped 7K before, but I've always just done. Because I enjoy it. If one person enjoys my videos, that's enough for me. I don't need 10 people to enjoy my, or I don't need like 1,000 people to enjoy my video to keep doing it. If one person comments and said they enjoyed it, that's good enough for me. Or if it gets one like, that's good enough for me. It means someone liked it enough to leave a like. I don't know what are they doing? I guess maybe I should just go and then they'll just keep up. I don't know. I haven't played that much co-op. But yes, unfortunately, college has to take priority over me recording videos. I think we're finally at that point where the people who were here only for Madden have kind of weaned out of my subs, and now we're on to just getting new ones, because for a while there I'd gain like 5 subs and then I'd lose like 5 subs, so we never I never accomplished anything. Like, I think if I go, I was on Social Blade the other day, and I think it was like some days I gained like 15 subs and then the next day I'll lose 10. So I really like never gain any subs. Alright, Webroot, get out of here. No, stop it. There we go. My antivirus thing expired. I just got a different company to do my antivirus, and the one that I had before is like being annoying. It keeps like, keeps sending me messages like, your Webroot antivirus has expired, please get a new one. Alright. I think we're good, though.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
The one thing I like about co-op is there's a lot more enemies. There's a lot more... Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Is there's a lot more enemies, there's a lot more high action. There's also a higher chance I die because I'm more level than all of these guys. Hey, you guys want to kill the sniper? Because I can't kill it. Alright, there we go. I'm still rocking my ACR. I should probably get a new gun. But this ACR is just so dominant. I love it. I think I fucked up that nade. I need it. Hold on. While they're fighting... Where was that ammo? It's back here, because I've just ran through a ton of ammo. Ahead and get some AR ammo back. And I got the new shotgun I have is not the same shotgun that I had before.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, there we go. The shotgun's doing no damage. It's on. Guys, you do realize there's a guy behind you. But I'm trying to, like I was saying, talking about school and whatnot. Homework, I gotta get it all done so that we can no life Dark Souls 3. Because I wanna get, like, I'm gonna be playing it multiple times, like, multiple playthroughs. And I'm gonna need,
Agent.
Like...
I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
The goal is to have, like, 3 playthroughs done by the time, Homefront The Revolution comes out. That's kind of the goal. Okay, I'm fully stocked. I don't want to shoot at him unless... Okay. We doing this? You know, I don't have the best weapons or whatever, and I'm not the correct level. But I don't do a horrible damage here. My damage is alright. There's a guy over here. Oh no, he killed him. But I am excited for Dark Souls 3. Like I said, I didn't get it with the where you could get it early. Also, because I don't even know how much you can upload as a YouTuber. Like, people who were given the game are only allowed to do a third, but I've heard that if you didn't get it given by FromSoft, you can upload as much as you want. Which literally makes no sense. So the people they wanted to have the game...
picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
I think they come out this door right here, if I remember. Oh, I gotta access the virologist data. Where is that? Well, this is kind of nice. They're kind of allowing me to do
it. Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor?
It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
I probably set up my turret for the store.
Agent, the data's stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you can.
Oh, grenade. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Alright, homie, revive me.
Morning.
Oh god.
Agent on
come here,
team is
crawl
down.
To the corner
requires
with me.
Assistance.
Come here, crawl to the corner. I gotcha. And we're all gonna die in this corner now. It's just death in different corners of this. What is happening? Why is my pistol doing no damage? That was ridiculous. I'll take this time to reload. There we go. Did we loot? Where the heck is the terror guy? Is he up top somewhere? Yeah, he's over there. F these guys and their stupid explosives. I swear this game just decided, you know what, we're just gonna make our game harder because you gotta survive a million grenades. See, this is much more fun than playing solo. Like, the craziness of having a ton of enemies, this is ridiculous. There are so many enemies that it makes it ridiculously fun. I don't want this guy to push. Yep. Oh, I gotta go this way. Heal up. Reload. We still have a ton of enemies to kill. Kinda wanna push that guy and kill him, but I know. Oh god. Hey, does somebody want to kill this idiot? Thank you. They all left me down here by myself. There we go. Open the security door. And pop the keypad. Are there enemies in here or not? I don't think so. I'm not gonna wrap that corner just yet. Is this grenade? I want frags. Cause I like to throw the frags because you get those restocked. Alright, what are we doing, guys? Let's go. Can I open this door?
Assessing security system.
Well, I'm assuming the
protocol is deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Oh, okay, I just wasted that. My bad. I thought they were gonna come through the door. Let's see what's in here real quick. Nothing, a bunch of nothing. Okay. There are enemies up here, I think. Oh, God. There's not too much cover right here on this balcony for four people. I think we're good. There we go, frag. I feel like I save my other nades way too much, but I don't know, it's just the fact that, I don't know, maybe I'll need them eventually. This part sucks. A lot. I can't move. Oh my god, dude. I'm blind, I'm deaf, I'm pretty sure I got hit by something that did damage. I got an achievement for something. Lean on me. Heal or buff allies 100 times. Okay. I don't know how I've done that, I barely played co-op. There we go. I do enough damage to these guys that it's not like I have to just sit back. I can actually kill them on my own, if need be. I don't want to go down into that middle couch section, because I feel like then I'll be exposed to certain shots. There we go. How did we let a guy up here with us?
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
God.
Immediately.
Okay. Well. Things have gotten dicey. Oh god, I've gotta reload. Ah, I'm dead. I did it as long as I could. I wish you could spectate. Everybody died, okay, so we were all in the same boat there. We all got destroyed. Ten more seconds. Hey! I'm getting revived! Yeah, let's go. I don't think he's gonna beat the clock. He didn't beat the clock. I don't know what he was doing there. Because he didn't get that revive in time. Okay, where am I? Okay, I just gotta go down these stairs. Alright, how are we doing, everybody? Not well. Okay. Okay, everybody, let's get back into this room so that we can... Is this an enemy here? Or is it... What is that? Is that the only guy? What the heck? Where did he come from? What's up top here? Anything? No. Oh, wait, hold on. Ooh, simple winter boots!
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
Alright. I don't like when we go this long without enemies. I feel like I'm gonna round a corner. Oh, here we go. There are enemies here.
Of multiple articles of international law.
Oh, goddammit! Enemy spotted! We got
one incoming! Jump that bad boy. Did I throw that? I fucked up my nade. Well, that was great. Just die.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Who? And where? Oh, okay. I'm blind. I can get that nade over there. Beautiful. I'm gonna help Sheriff here. cover. Die. There we go.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Push up behind this guy. What the hell are the what ability is that? Throw that in there. Okay, I don't want to fight the guy with the riot shield by myself. That's not gonna happen. Here we go. This riot shield douchebag is gonna be annoying. Oh, what item is this? A shotgun. This dude's annoying to kill! I'm just gonna come up behind him with the shoddy. Let's do this. Now I'm in a turret, so... what the heck is he doing? What is he doing? What the hell is he doing? Alright, talk to the virologist.
You are not US Army. Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay,
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Why didn't I just use this laptop accessing from the beginning to get the door open? Now, I'm just gonna roll with these dudes. I'm just gonna continue to record. Alert.
Intercepting transmission.
Well, what the hell? Why can't I open
this? I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
I'm just gonna roll with these dudes to the next mission. And we'll see if they stay or if they go. I hate this area. All I remember is getting murked here. Because these guys are the ballsiest retards on the planet, like, really? This dude's just camping out in the open. I can't get behind that couch. There's not enough cover in here. Also is the issue. I'm just gonna push out here. Be a distraction. Alright, it's just the sniper. Oh my god, I had to be the one to get hit. Of course. Now I just get to sit here and chill. Alright, I guess we're moving in. Let's go. I'm not gonna sit back there and try to snipe her till the end of time.
Give me a chance.
Should be using my pistol.
Fuck.
Good! No respawn zone. Yeah, go get him, Navin. Oh god, what am I doing? What am I doing? Navin, what are you doing? I'm down. And I'm down. I was trying to save Navin. Are you getting me up, or what is going on?
Maintain
Just kill that guy. Thank you. Oh my god, these stupid explosives! It's like I'm playing Call of Duty World at War all over again. That shit on Veteran was the most retarded, hardest difficulty game ever. Like, we're just gonna make our game more difficult by making everything throw a nade at you. Okay. I gotta drop back. Hey guys, there's a dude with an LMG in our face. Oh god, I'm getting hit by whatever that is. Oh my god, I lived. Oh, we've got the named enemy. Kill the one dude standing on the open. Is it now just Hornet? No, it's not. I'm gonna destroy this turret for us. So I can't hit the turret! There we go. Oh my god, this turret is OP! Turret is literally OP. I'm just gonna pop that. I'm gonna throw my turret to fight its turret. What the shit just happened to me? I'm gonna crawl over to Sheriff. One of you revive me. Did someone kill that turret?
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I'll get him. Come here. Come here. What are you doing? Come. Why can't I revive him? That mother freaking turret, dude. This dude and his turret. At least I got like a... And Sheriff is down. Sheriff is... So we got Terror and Navin with a chance to revive me. And there goes Sheriff. Someone come revive me. What is happening? It doesn't even look like they're fighting. It looks like Terror is just sitting... I don't even know where Navin is. Where is
Navin? This is Dagger. Over.
I'll read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of...
What the heck is Navin?
He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortification and a wall of those fucking turrets. Oh, and he's got air support for...
Wait, why is he way back there? And Terror looks like he's about to die. Yeah, he's going down. And he's down. Now Navin's gotta get his ass over here. What is he doing? What is Navin doing? He's moving. I kinda wanna just kick him. Like, what is he doing? I'm giving him like 20 seconds. Like, what is he doing back there? What is he doing? I don't know what he's doing. And we're all three just like stuck in this weird downstate. Is he even coming any closer?
This is Dagger. Over.
I'll read you, Dagger. What you've got?
Here he comes, I think.
At the UN compound.
He set no? Up a what the fuck is he doing?
Heavy fortification and a wall of those fucking turrets.
Now I'm confused. Now I'm just interested in what the hell is he doing.
You can tell Benitez he's here.
Roger that. I'll pass it up the chain.
Lighthouse,
what is he doing?
Over.
I'll read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound.
He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortification and a wall of those fucking turrets.
This is entertaining trying to figure out what he's doing.
But at least you can tell Benitez he's here.
Roger that.
I'm going to give him like 20 more seconds, and if he's not over here, I'm just going to remove him from the group because this is stupid. What is he doing? Oh, wait. I think...
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got to confirm...
What the hell is he doing? I think he's hacking. Okay, we're just gonna go remove him from the group because he's not even doing anything.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
I don't know what he's doing. Like, I'm not sitting there for the rest of my life waiting for him to come and revive us. Like, that's not happening. I already wasted like 2 minutes waiting for him. Alright. Let's do this.
We got hostiles. Can't hide forever.
Alright, let me stay alive here. What am I? I'm stuck. I'm stuck, dude. What the hell? Here, I'll heal him up. We need the high level guy alive. Nade. Sheriff, what are you doing?
You can do this.
Just gotta get whatever damage I can get. Okay, we don't need to kill Hornet right now. We need to kill the smaller enemies first and then just be fighting Hornet. That would be great. Though Hornet is the only guy you can see currently. What is Hornet doing? Is he just gonna let me sit here and just... I like this spot right here. Come on. Kill these idiots that keep trying to push. Guys, kill him. Okay, yep, that's what I thought. I was just gonna tank it because I thought I could. That's really the only reason why I sat there and took it. Is that EMP? Here's the turret that killed us all last time. Nah, I gotta move out of this. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I wanna get all the way back here so they can revive me if I die. I wanna grab whatever this is. Okay, is it just Hornet now? I think it's just Hornet. There's his turret. Just gonna chill here and be an annoyance for him. You hit him with a shot grenade now. Oh no, this is incendiary. Never mind. I hit him with the incin instead of the shock. But whatever works, it's fine. There's shock. There we go. Guys, we need to light him up while he's set on fire. He's dead. There we go.
Shade technology detected. Syncing with shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. Eh, I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Okay, mission complete. Russian consulate. I got a scar that's not better than my ACR. And 8,000 credits. Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and we will probably be back with these two in the next episode. If not these two, we'll be back with some other people. So first of all, I'm gonna go and restock.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of...
Okay, but that's gonna do it, like I said. I can't faster during combat. Okay, I'll figure that out, but I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.